Stop playing with me.
Just tell me what to do and I get it, babe. Gucci and Prada. Trip to the crib in the middle of the night. I'ma let you miss me as I put it down right now, babe. I can put you on a flight. You know that a nigga like me can change your life, oh, babe. Everything.
Hey, babes. Welcome back to my channel. Y'all see the look? Do you see how I'm looking right now? Do you see how I'm looking? Do you see it? The face is beat, okay, period. Very simple, neutral, just everyday vibes, you know what I'm saying? Just something simple for y'all. So I wanted to bring y'all some different content. I actually got a request from one of my babies to do a makeup look. So I went very, very simple. No eyeshadow, no eyebrows. Only because I don't know how to do my eyebrows, but plus they look good with my makeup looks that I be doing. So I don't be worried about all that. But yeah, y'all, so if you want to see how I accomplish and achieve this look, okay, please make sure you continue to watch this video. If y'all have any more video suggestions, please make sure you DM me or just leave them down in the comment section down below, and I will definitely do them for you. I love how my face came out. This is pretty much like my first time really, really using Fenty Beauty, so make sure, you know what I'm saying, you just pay attention. I did mention every product that I used, and everything that I'm using will also be down in the description box down below. So make sure you go and purchase you some Fenty Beauty, period. But before we get into this video, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe to my channel, because this is free, it's quarantine, and we ain't got nothing to do. So why not just watch me, okay? Period. So I'm so in love with this look, y'all. I'm so in love with the makeup. So please, 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 please continue to watch this video. If you have any questions about anything regarding the makeup, it would definitely be down in the description box. So, yeah, without further ado, if you want to see how I got this look, just continue to watch the video. Period. So, we're going to start off by just showing all of the products, and I'm going to tell you how much it costs. That way you can know. I did get everything from Sephora, okay? And if you know Sephora, you know they're kind of pricey, but it's definitely all worth the money. So everything I'm going to show you is definitely worth the money that I spent on it. So the first thing that I got is the Pro Filter Soft Matte Long Wear Foundation. Okay, it comes in this cute box and it's in the color 14. Everything that I'm talking about will be down in the description box down below. I'm gonna make sure I link it, that way if you want to go purchase this, you can go purchase it. So 14 for the foundation. And then I'm trying to kind of go in categories. And then we're gonna go into our concealer and stuff. And then brushes and all that. So the concealer is also Pro Filter Instant Retouch Concealer. All of this is Fenty Beauty. So I just want y'all to know that Fenty Beauty by Rihanna. This is in color 385. Okay, once again, I said everything will be down in the description box down below. So 385. Then we're gonna go into our contour. This is the Cheek Style Freestyle Cream Bronzer. Fenty Beauty, of course, y'all. This is my favorite thing only because of the packaging. I'm gonna show y'all in a few minutes, but and this is in color chocolate. Okay, and then this is our Fenty Beauty by Rihanna Pro Filter Instant Retouch Setting Powder. Okay, in the color hazelnut. Once again, everything will be down in the description box down below. And then this is just her setting spray. This is her setting spray. And then I got some blushes. Okay. foundation if I need to blend it. What's this? This is for my setting powder. And then this is for my concealer. So, yeah. That's pretty much everything. So the first thing you want to do is take your foundation. My foundation is the Fenty Beauty foundation in the color 410. You're going to take your foundation and you're going to put it all over your face. You don't have to use as much as I did. This is just my preference. After you put your foundation on your face, you're just going to blend that shit out, okay? Blend it out until you can't blend no motherfucking more, okay? You want it to look as natural as possible. You want to make sure you're getting in the corner of your, like between your eye and your nose. That way everything looks as one. So continue to blend, okay, period. And I'm gonna get off here and let y'all just continue to watch me beat my motherfucking face. Now we're gonna go in with our concealer in the color 385, and of course once again it is Fenty Beauty. As y'all can see, how cute is she? OMG y'all. But anyways, you're going to put your concealer as you're going to see me do under my eyes. I'm going to also conceal my nose, my forehead, and my chin. Not my cheek, my chin, bitch, get it together. My chin. And then of course, sisters, what do we do after that? We're going to blend that shit out, okay? Period. You're going to continue to blend until you can't blend no motherfucking more. Oh, and just a disclaimer, I am not a professional, okay? I just do what I can do to make myself feel pretty. So, yeah, don't let nobody tell you that your makeup isn't good as long as you like it. It's amazing, period. So, you're going to blend it out. As you can see, I pointed chin, eyes, forehead, nose. Period. That's it. Next. I forgot to mention that I do spray my beauty blender with a little setting spray just to kind of help it out just a little bit more. This is just an extra step that I take. You don't have to do this if you don't want to. And if you don't have setting spray, you can use a little bit of water. You don't want it too wet to where you're going to rub off your makeup, but just wet enough to help blend it in. Make it look seamless. We'll be right back. now that I have concealed my face, I'm gonna go in with my contour. Let me show y'all this packaging. I love her contour. Once again, this is in the color chocolate, which I'm gonna show y'all the back first. So, chocolate, y'all. So cute, okay? So cute. And then it just looks like this. I'm gonna take brown brush. I'm gonna take my contour brush. Now the next thing that I'm going to be doing is I'm going to take my contour brush and my contour. And I'm focusing on mainly like a little bit on my cheeks to kind of give you like that snatched face look. And then also around like your forehead. I did touch up my forehead after I took off my headscarf as well. I was trying to tie down my edges, of course, sis. But you're going to make sure that you get around your forehead and like I said, I got my cheeks and just pretty much like around your face area, because as you can see, like on the camera, my neck look like it's darker than my face, but it's really not. Especially like with the contour, you definitely want to make sure that like you're doing that. It's very, very important, sisters, period. And I'm pretty sure you know what's next. Now we're just going to blend that shit out, period. But this time I'm gonna use the opposite side of my contour brush, only because I like it, honestly. There's no real reason. But I just blend it until it looks natural for me. It's pretty much up to you how much you wanna blend, but I do blend out my contour first before I do the setting powder. Some people may not do this step, but me personally, this is what I wanted to do. So don't come for me in the comments, period. I'm doing what I want to do. So, next. After that, you're going to take your setting powder. Mine is the Fenty Beauty setting powder. I'm just going to take it to the smaller brush and I'm lining my contour on my cheeks. Just a little bit more. And then I'm going to take a beauty blender and I'm actually going to put it everywhere that I'm
step down. After this, it's not going to take that long to finish our look. So I wanted to go ahead and pop on my lashes, honey. I do blow my hair glue a little bit, but then I just sit them on here and then fix them how I want them. So. I'm just going to blend the cheek out. Some people might have been there, but I want to be more sort of like a natural glow. So I do blend it out. Now we're going to take our Fenty Beauty setting spray and we're going to spray it all over our face. Honey, I do OD with the setting spray, but I don't care because, baby, I gotta make sure. Okay, period. I love it so much. And then I'm gonna find me something to fan with and, you know, try to help the drying process, because, bitch, sometimes it take a little bit too long. I'll be ready to be done. Like, damn, can you dry already? Shit. Just a disclaimer, yes, I am using my eyeliner pencil only because my lip pencil was broken. But you're going to see what I do. Basically, I'm going to fade it out to make it look brown instead of black. So, yeah.
So that is the end of the look. I hope you all enjoyed this video. Once again, everything that I used for my face will be down in the description box down below. I did say I was gonna tell y'all the prices, but I'm just gonna put the prices down in the description box only because I don't feel like going through all of that right now. But every price, every product will be in the description box down below. So make sure you check the description box for all of the details, especially if you have my skin complexion. Definitely worth the money that is spent on this on these products. Everything that I use is amazing. The coverage is amazing. So make sure y'all go and purchase some Fenty Beauty by Rihanna. Best makeup hands down that I've ever used in my life. So yeah, thank y'all so much for watching. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe to my channel, and I will see y'all in the next video. Just tell me what to do and I get it, baby. Gucci and Prada, trippy crib in the middle of the night. I won't let you miss me as I put it down right now, baby. I can put you on a flight. You know that a nigga like me.